going to start with a gentleman that don't let his youthful appearance fool you. He has been around quite a while in several variations of the trio format. He also was Lionel Hampton's band leader during the 80s. Would you welcome, please, Thomas Chapin with Mario Pavone on bass and Michael Sarin on drums. Thomas Chapin.